Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November the 8th of 2019, well, it is titled NGC 3572 and the Southern Tadpoles. So what do we see here? Well, this is part of an emission nebula. Now, an emission nebula occurs when stars have formed, and the young stars, very hot stars, will emit a lot of ultraviolet radiation, which will excite the hydrogen gas and cause it to glow. And that gives off this distinct red color that we see and that we associate with an emission nebula. Now, it's not only hydrogen gas that's being excited, but since hydrogen gas makes up about 90% of the atoms in the universe, it tends to dominate, although we can also look at these in the colors of other elements as well. Now, NGC 3572 itself is the star cluster seen to the upper left here, and that is a group of young stars that is forming. Now, the star formation process takes time, and as it collapses through a great molecular cloud, as we see here, it starts on one region where collapse began, and it continues through the cloud. So we're seeing the cluster of stars to the upper left, but we also see some streamers of material where material is being pushed back by the intense stellar winds of those stars. And as it does that, we can start to see shapes begin to form there. And those are the denser knots of material. So those are areas that are trying to form stars as well. So the star formation process continues through the cloud. And those dense knots there are likely the areas that would become the next stars. Now, they may try to form. It also depends on how quickly the star's radiation pressure and stellar winds are able to dissipate those clouds. So they are eating away at them, eating away at the less dense areas around them, leaving just those denser cores. And as it works on them, it will continue to remove material from those. So it's a fight between the stars and the gas. Can the gas collapse fast enough to be able to form new stars before it all gets eaten away and pushed back by the stellar winds of the young stars that have already formed? And this process will continue as it works through the nebula, as new stars form as well. This will continue and work its way downward through the emission nebula here and continue the process of star formation. This is an ongoing process within our galaxy. Stars are continually forming and have been doing so for the entire life of our galaxy, going back over 10 billion years. So the process continues, and the gas and dust clouds that still remain still form stars today, as we see some very young star clusters, such as NGC 3572, that we see today. So that was our picture of the day for November the 8th of 2019. It was titled NGC 3572 and the Southern Tadpoles. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Saturn the Giant. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.